We've Alec here going to perform flexion in sitting McKenzie exercise. What you're going to do is just find a chair. We want your feet to be able to touch the floor and have your knee at roughly a 90 degree angle. And then from here, you're just going to simply reach under. Good. And then sit all the way back up to a normal posture and repeat. Perform roughly 10 reps every other hour throughout the day.